Alright, good morning and welcome to North Knox Primary. Kindergarten Awards Program, you guys excited? I'm excited. We need to start off with some thank yous to the parents. Thank you for the chance to educate your child. We hope that they had a great year. This was an unprecedented year, and I think all of you know that. We had a global pandemic going on that quarantined students, classes, teachers, buses, and pods. And none of this would have been possible without the support of you guys, our superintendent, Dr. Bo, the school board, and the hard work and dedication of every member of North Knox Primary and our students. So a special thanks needs to be given to you guys for getting them here. To the students, thank you for being here, working hard, and good luck to you next year as a big first grader. Okay, being a first grader comes with some challenges that you're not used to this year, and we're expecting bigger and better things out of you next year. Okay, and that's in the classroom and outside the classroom. You need to be a good example for those that will be sitting in your shoes next year. Be a good example for them. And to the faculty and staff, thank you for everything you do, from teaching, helping each other, working long hours to not only improve yourself, but your classmates. And the number one reason for just genuinely caring and loving on these kids. Every kid up here is loved by everybody in this room. As I stated earlier, this wouldn't have been a successful year without you guys and your aides. Even if you thought it didn't run smooth this year, it did. Just trust me that it did. There were many things going on that should have made it derail, but it did not derail. So thank you for that. And we are going to start with perfect attendance. This is a pretty big award this year because I didn't think we would have one. And according to this paper, kindergarten has 8. So some of you did, were here every day. Well, not actually, probably nobody was here every day, but we did homework on the computer, probably did some homework in the car. We did whatever we had to do to be present for the day. And that's kudos to you kids and to the parents for making sure that that got done. I'm going to read off the certificates, but because of the way we're set up this morning, we'll give them to them at the end. So the kids are going to come up and be recognized just like they did earlier, but we just won't hand them the attendance certificates until the end. Raylan Lessinger. Abigail Blind. Tony Bond. Kendra Lane. Baylor Hallmeyer. Gibson Richter. Let's get the perfect attendance award winners one more round of applause. And next we're going to, I'll call the classroom teachers up for their classroom, for their kindergarten diploma. So we'll start with Mrs. Curtis. Thank you.
Hudson Allen. Raylan Blessinger. Riley Bundy. Lux Cone. Jed Durham. Jace Feldman. Jose Gonzalez is here today. Spencer Carroll. Gage Kodak. McKenna Moody. Raylan Mundy. Janessa Meyer. Colin Patton. Max Ralston. Thatcher Richard. And Lily Staley. Isabella Antis. Bridget Land. Nene Davis. Emma Ficklin. Lily Desha. Austin Hamilton. Jillian Hollis. Mason Johnson. Tatum Joyce. Adrian Lance. Tessa Meeks. Brooklyn Nettles. Maddox Neem. Taylor Hallman. Nolan Patton. Gibson Richter. Rob Sturgeon. Miles Tony. Brindley Walsh. Leo Bomi. Julio Vasquez Rivera. Braxton Vickers. Avalon Woods. Malik Allen. Kathy Arnold. Landon Ballou. Declan Bath. Braxton Bothwell. Bradley Burton. Macy Hoffman. Easton Kincaid. Carly Ravelet. Sansa Stransky. Carly Sweeney. Hayden Timms. Jace Turner. Grayson Wade. And I have two not here today, Brendan Dorner and William Ramirez.
And she will be followed by Miss Stevens.
Honor Bennington. Abby Blind. Althea Bruns. Abby Early. Pam Goff. Baylen Ash. Kendra Land. Emily Mitchum. Connor Mundy. Hope Phillips. Piper Ricketts. Kenzie Riker. And Emery Williams. I also have a few students who are here, Clint Keats, Noah Fox, Danielle Becker, and Jaden Welcher.
Kiddos, you wouldn't be sitting up here and getting a kindergarten diploma without the people out in the audience, but I think we should give them a big round of applause. And that concludes our ceremony for today, but I'm going to dismiss the classrooms before I talk to the teachers or the parents. That way, get some time to get down there and get everything settled before you get to the room. Mrs. Deacon, you may stand up.